Little tries to chip over. Running is Mellis. She already has one. Looking for her second, and now turning. It's punched up over the bar.
I think Mellis might have wanted that one back. Here's Mellis, little magic there with the sombrero. Gets the touchdown. I think she wanted to crank that one with her left foot. Bev had other plans. Great save by Katelyn Rowland.